Mandy's confusing Ian with any one of the other 400 dudes in the 10th grade she's already blown.